MSF teams are facing an unprecedented phenomenon, with an outbreak of Ebola now hitting several areas, from the southeast of the country to the capital city, Conakry. Five towns are affected.
We are facing an epidemic of unprecedented magnitude in terms of the distribution of cases in the country. The virus has been reported in Zérékoré, Macenta, Kissidougou, Gekedou, and now in Conakry. And there may well be cases in other towns. This makes our job even more difficult. Previous outbreaks were concentrated in a smaller geographic area.
Infected people's body secretions, particularly saliva, blood, and vomit, transmit the virus, so the medical team's priority is to isolate patients. There is no vaccine or treatment to combat the Ebola virus, and contamination can occur even after a patient's death.
We're the only people in physical contact with the patients, so we try to touch them a lot, as they are very lonely there. They have no physical contact with anyone. It's very difficult.
Symptoms appear after an incubation period lasting anything from a few days to 3 weeks and include a temperature, extreme weakness, vomiting and diarrhea, and sometimes internal and external hemorrhaging. MSF teams are working in three locations in Guinea, isolating patients and anyone around them who may be infected. They are also building or adapting inpatient facilities.